My name is Kimberly Perez. I'm affiliated with the Gastrointestinal Disease Center and the Cancer Genetics and Prevention Center. I see patients who have diseases of anything in the gastrointestinal tract, which would include esophageal, pancreatic, liver, colon, small bowel, and anal cancer. When patients are coming to see me for their initial consultation, I try to make an effort to make sure that it's an all-inclusive experience, that they're able to review any information that they are bringing with them that will help me give them recommendations about their care and disease going forward. Also, to just answer any questions about other concerns that may have arisen between their initial diagnosis and coming to see me. It's really hard to try to absorb everything that's happening. This isn't an experience that anyone has likely gone through before, and so having a friend to take notes and have to speak with and chat with after the visit is always, I found, very helpful. This is not just a cancer treatment, it's a whole person treatment. And so I try to make it a point to get involved as many of the other caretakers that we have here at the Institute to address all aspects of care, whether it be psychiatric or emotional, whether it be physical, nutritional, or pain. I think we have colleagues that specialize in all those areas here. So fortunately, I've been able to offer those services to my patients to make it an all-inclusive experience. Right now, it's an exciting time in oncology care. We have been able to investigate a lot of new therapies, which are considered targeted therapies, and more recently immunotherapies, which in gastrointestinal diseases have become very relevant. Unfortunately, we have many clinical studies that would be available to offer these types of treatments to the patients that I'm seeing now. There are very few comprehensive cancer genetics and prevention programs throughout the country. We are one of them. And because of that, we have been able to build a foundation in which we work as a team. As a group, we're able to address all components of what these diseases or syndromes may mean for the patient going forward.